Hello. In this video, we will see diseases affecting lung compliance. First, we will quickly revise what's compliance, and then we will see the diseases affecting compliance that includes pulmonary fibrosis and emphysema. Let's get started. First, let's quickly revise what we have seen in video on compliance. Compliance is measure of extensibility of lungs. It is change in lung volume per unit change in transpulmonary pressure. We also saw the compliance diagram of lung, which is plot of change in lung volume with change in transpulmonary pressure. See how increase in transpulmonary pressure causes increase in lung volume. This is normal curve. In diseases, it can either decrease or increase. These diseases include pulmonary fibrosis and emphysema. Let's talk about pulmonary fibrosis first. In pulmonary fibrosis, fibrous tissues get deposited in lungs. So lungs become stiff and it's difficult to inflate them. Compliance diagram recorded for such patients falls here. Same increase in transpulmonary pressure produces less increase in lung volume in such patients. Thus, the compliance is decreased. Diseases that restrict lung expansion are also called restrictive lung diseases. So that's about diseases that decrease lung compliance. Now let's talk about diseases that increase lung compliance. One such disease is emphysema. In this, lung tissues are destroyed. So lungs become floppy and it's easy to inflate them. Compliance diagram in this situation falls here. See, same increase in transpulmonary pressure here causes more increase in lung volume. Thus, compliance is increased. You might ask, isn't it good if it becomes easier to inflate lungs? Well, yes. Such patients need less efforts to inflate lungs. But the downside is, collapse of such lungs is also very rapid when transpulmonary pressure falls during expiration. This collapse drastically increases airway resistance. In a nutshell, it's not good. That completes the topic. Let's have a quick summary. Compliance is change in lung volume per unit change in transpulmonary pressure. Diseases like pulmonary fibrosis make it difficult to expand lungs, so compliance is decreased. In emphysema, destruction of lung tissues make the lung floppy and easy to inflate. So compliance is increased. That's it friends for this video. If you found this video helpful, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. And don't forget to subscribe Nonstop Neuron, where learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.